Baku never fails to disappoint fans of Formula 2, so hold on tight. The cars are set on the grid and any moment will be starting today's race. Welcome to Azerbaijan. This is not your usual racing circuit. It provides one of the most complete tests for the field. Sector 1 sports a set of 90-degree corners around the block, if you like. Sector 2 gets even tighter with the old city walls. Sector 3, just turn 16 to negotiate, and then 2.2 kilometers, flat to the floor, full throttle, in sixth gear, all the way to the end. Joining me today is a man who is no stranger to going fast, Davide Valsecchi of GP2 2012 fame. Great to have you here today, Davide. Are you enjoying yourself here in the beautiful city of Baku?
Absolutely, Alex. Baku is fantastic. It's so distracting. Have a check. The architecture, the narrow street. Easy to see why it's one of the most exciting circuits on the calendar. But Alex, street circuits can be unforgiving. It wouldn't be surprising if you see a safety car or two out during today's race.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. We're not seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on the full start. We don't want you to bog down. Parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. We'll be right back. start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you. Okay mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, we've been informed of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. A safety car is being deployed. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. last of the running cars right now. Okay, that's Lawson ahead of you. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 1.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, just 5 laps until the end. As things stand, we're going to be leading the championship. Turn the position immediately or we're going to get penalised. There's no overtaking during the safety car period. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature and remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Nice move. Good job. And let's bring it home. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
So another fantastic victory for High Tech GP today. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
I think they kept a cool head. That's why they won today. Smooth, steady, everything bad that happened to them, they handled it calmly and professionally. That's what let them focus on getting the best out of everything else. The car, the strategy, they managed to keep out of trouble the whole way around.
And it's time now for the podium celebrations, and how well deserved is this one? What a fantastic victory for High Tech GP. Thank you.
Putting an end to Red Bull's dominance during the previous 4 months.